This is what I was talking about with the gear indicator. See how there's no number here? Now watch. Now it's in first gear. It's not a big deal, but it's annoying whenever you're driving down the road and it does it in third gear and downshifts. When you go to fourth and you have no indicator, and then it goes back to third and redlines. It's annoying. Did it again. I didn't even notice it that time. Let's see.